This news bulletin is proudly brought to you by Shell Garage Lodium.